Continue. Okay, so this one. So, Gaia, where do you think the family of Sally live? They live the where? The family of Sally live in where?
In the farm.
In the farm, teacher. Okay. And they had lots of animals. What are the animals that you can find in the farm, Gaia? What are those animals?
Sheep,
Sheep.
goat,
What else?
goat,
Goat.
goat,
Cows.
goat,
Chicken. So those are the
chicken.
animals. Chicken. Okay, so here, Gaia, let us have this one. Okay, so this is a local story about Jim. Okay, and please try to put the answers here. Okay, so you have here, Jim had, what is your answer for this? Okay, had temperature on Sunday evening. And Jim didn't have soup because he wasn't hungry. Okay, next one. Okay, 3, 4, 5. So we have here, oh, not yet done, 5. Okay, this is the last. So we have here, okay, where is it, Gaya? Okay, number 3. Okay, 3. Okay, the boys tried to play with their ball in the water for. They wanted to find some what? Some sea animal, Gaya. Very good, Gaya. Number 5, Gaya, please read.
Next to a big sales, Bill pick up the t-shirts.
Okay, very good. Bill pick up the t-shirt. Number 6.
They saw the red towels.
Okay, their red towels were in the sea too. Very good, Gia. Great boy. Good boy, Gia. Okay, Gia, so we don't have time now, Gia. I will see you, Gia, on the next class on Wednesday, okay? Thank you so much, and we're gonna move to, I will just ask your mom if you're gonna have the movies class. If you will gonna do movies class, we'll continue. But if you will not take it, we can move to flyers, okay? Yes. Okay, Gia, yeah. For now, teacher will say goodbye. Thank you, Gia.